Hello, fourth grade. I am Miss Markley, and I'm going to be your teacher this year. I'm very excited to meet all of you on Thursday. I will be outside the front doors with all of the other teachers waiting for you. I can't wait to meet all of you. I've been working really hard to get the classroom set up for us. Our classroom actually used to be the old teacher's lounge, so it has had quite a makeover in the last couple weeks. I'm really excited for you guys to get in here and see what I've been working on for everybody. And I hope that you have had a great summer and are excited to get back in the building and get together with all of your friends and start this new year. I'm looking forward to seeing you and having a great time getting to know all of you. I'm really excited, and I know this year is going to be awesome. Parents, I'm going to be sending out some more information on Thursday. I'll send out some more information with your kids, and I'll connect you with Seesaw so you can get some more information. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me at any time. My email is on the school website, but if you aren't sure where to find that, it's Markleya, M-A-R-K-L-E-Y-A at WP103, or you can call the office to get a hold of me if you have any questions, and I will get back to you as soon as I can. This is going to be a great year. I'm really excited to have all of your kids here in my class. I actually went to this school as an elementary student, so I'm familiar with the building. I've been in the West Prairie School District since I became a teacher. This is my sixth year, but I've been in the middle school. So this is my first year at the South Building, but it's not my first year teaching. So I'm really excited to be in this building. It's where I wanted to be, and I'm happy that I got to make the transition down to this building, and I'm very excited. So I hope that you guys are looking forward to the start of the year just like I am, and I will see you all on Thursday.